Let's start off with grape juice and reduce it. In another saucepan, add sugar, water, and corn syrup. Now you're supposed to get it to around 300 degrees, but I accidentally went up to 350 and I think that's how it messed up. Then I poured in my grape juice and placed them in my molds.